The focal length of a converging lens is 20 centimeters. An object is 60 centimeters from the lens. Where will the image be formed and what kind of image is it? Given lens is converging lens. We know converging lens is nothing but convex lens. Focal length of the convex lens is positive. In given problem, focal length is 20 centimeters. Object distance is 60 centimeters. We know object distance is always negative. U equals to minus 60 centimeters. We have to find out the image and the nature of the image. We know object distance, focal length. We have to find out the image distance. So take the lens formula. 1 by F is equals to 1 by V minus 1 by U. From this formula, 1 by V is equals to 1 by F plus 1 by U. Now substitute the values. Focal length is 20. Object distance negative 60 centimeters. LCM is 60. 23 is 60 ones. 1 by V is equals to 2 by 60. 2 ones to 30s. So image distance is equals to 30 centimeters. Here we get plus sign. In lenses, when we get the plus sign for the image distance, for the real images, image distance is positive in case of the lenses. This image is real image, inverted image. And where we get the image is formed on the other side of the lens.